What we need to go is into the menus, up to the wrench, button and dial settings, then come down to shutter AF. And in there you can select either AFS on or off and AFC on or off. So if we just do it to the AFS, turn that off, and then we need to go to the function button settings, come down to the button you want to use. So let's say we want to use the AF lock button. We change it from AF lock to AF on. We'll come out of that. Now, center button isn't working, but press that rear button, you'll lock on,